They say I'm obsessed. They say I'm hysteric. Maybe I am different. Maybe I was never meant to fit in. I was living me life quite peacefully. Everybody in our nice and quiet little town knew me and respected me for the man I was. Until one day, as I went on one of me weekly walks through the woods, I discovered something that would change my life. Felt rather harsh and rough, but still, the hands of the person who created this must have been soft and precise. Pictures of the past days were racing through my mind. I hadn't slept well that night, and I could sense that something was different. It was quiet, unusually quiet. They've gone too far this time. It's either speak up now or forever hold my peace. We'll be right back. Am I obsessed? Maybe. But living without my pants? Never.